Hey, what's up YouTube? Andy here, and this video is a very special video. Bakit? It's actually my very first official video blog in here in my channel, which is actually a 5-year-old channel or a 7-year-old channel. I started way back in college, pero ngayon ko lang siya napopopulate ko, no? Or ngayon ko lang siya ipopopulate ulit. So the first video, we're gonna talk about something close to my heart, which is shoes. So, let's go. So, okay guys, no? As mentioned, sabi ko nga nung sa intro ko, this is the very first Jordan 1 that I bought. So, if I'm not mistaken, this is the Jordan 1 Olympic bronze or bronze medal, which is a tribute to the 2016 Olympics. So, it has a very, very good colorway because madali siyang ternuhan. So, yun yung mga isa sa mga nagustuhan ko dito sa Jordan 1 na to. And then, syempre, syempre, pagka bumibili ka ng sapatos, you wanted to make it look part of your personality, right? And dati, medyo natatakot ako because parang feeling ko yung Jordan 1, medyo intimidating siya or hindi siya madaling ternuhan. But trinay ko siya actually sa shorts, which you're seeing right now. And then, trinay ko rin siya actually sa pants. Sa pants ko siya mas pinakagusto. Sa pants kasi sobrang swak niya. So, I think pwede mo siyang i-rock into corporate or pwede mo siyang i-rock into like everyday lifestyle mo. So, yun, medyo madali siyang ternuhan for me. Pero, at first, medyo na-intimidate talaga ako. So, but what made me fell in love actually with the Jordan 1 Olympic bronze is actually the overall look. So, I think it's very classic. No? Yung Jordan 1s are very classic. These are shoes that doesn't run out of style or doesn't run na talagang parang pagka tinignan mo siya, parang talagang head turner siya. And this is my very first Jordan 1, so we'll come a little closer sa camera. So, just to see, medyo 2-year-old shoe nito. But if you can see, it has the OG outsole of Jordan 1s. Medyo madumi guys, 2 years nito, pero kakapalinis ko lang actually. So, yung outsole niya, it still has the outsole of the OG Jordan 1. Okay, midsole is still same. You still have the color white midsole of this Jordan 1. So, even at the back, you would see maganda rin, no? There is a leather finish. So, it's actually a combination of leather and a little, well, it's full leather, if you see. But what really makes this sneaker for me outstanding is the bronze swoosh here. Ito. So, kung makikita nyo siya, definitely, marami na ngayon, of course, Jordan 1s na different colorways and different kinds of alteration, which I will also try to explain in my next videos, no? But for this one, actually, yeah, this one has very unique colorway because of the bronze swoosh here. So it even cups at the back. So, ganda siya. So there's also, hindi lang masyado makita, but there is also a Jumpman logo somewhere here. The back part of the Jordan 1. Sa tongue niya, it basically still has that Air Jordan here. So this one is actually a very small size. It's like 7.5. Medyo matagal ko na itong nabili guys. Pero ngayon, ang binibili ko is either 8, 9, even 9 or even extreme to 10. Especially now sa lahat ng mga hot releases or yung mga talagang pinagkakaguluhan. The most recent one is of course the Obsidian UNC, which is ubos ka agad sa lahat ng stores na puntahan mo kasi talagang ubos. So, yun. Right now, or just going back, I think what's also good with this Jordan 1 is it has a full complementary or the color bronze is actually very good. So, it also has the Wing Jordan logo. Tama ba yung tawag ko? But I think tama naman. Wing Jordan logo here. Na color bronze din siya, no? So even, tignan nyo guys, even 2 years ko na siyang ginagamit. Sobrang classic at sobrang ganda niya pa rin. Meron lang konting tupe or what, pero maganda pa rin siya. Saka pag tinitignan mo talaga yung Jordan 1s or yung Jordans specifically, maganda yung entire packaging niya. And I feel the most classic of them all, as for me personally speaking. I'm not a sneaker expert or what, I'm just an enthusiast or a hobbyist, if you call it that way. Is sobrang madali siyang ternohan for me. Syempre, may to each his own, no? Meron siyang mga good and bad. Minsan, mahirap isuot yung Jordan 1 because lalo na pag medyo malaki yung feet size mo, if medyo ma-wide, so medyo mahirap siya talagang masakit sa paa. Yun yung most common complaints. Pero if your feet is almost okay, hindi naman masyado malaki or sakto lang, I think hindi ka masyado mahihirapan sa pagsuot ng Jordan 1s, no? Another thing that I wanted to share with the Jordan 1 is actually yung parang napaka-classic niya kasing tingnan. The main idea of this shoe being created in 1985 was where it all started, 1985. So from that point, sobrang classic niya na. So I hope magkaroon nga ako rin ako ng mga talagang sobrang dope na talagang hot releases na sobrang classic or sobrang rare, which hopefully in the near future magkaroon tayo, no? So few things, if there are 3 things that I really like about the Jordan 1, just to recap. One, it doesn't go out of style. Number 2 is you can wear it even naka shorts ka, or even naka pantalon ka, or even naka jogger pants ka, or whatever, but basta it matches your style, no? Madali siyang ternohan. And 3rd is definitely it carries the Jordan brand, of course. That's why it is sobrang hype right now, is because of course even though wala na si Michael Jordan sa NBA, yung legacy niya still comes out from the different shoe types that he was able to develop and he was able to introduced to the market when he was still in his basketball career. So yun, no guys, so if you want more videos like this, and of course we're gonna improve more of our content about things that I like, so I'm gonna have more understanding on what are the things that you want me to do in this channel. But definitely it's gonna revolve around things that excites me, and one of which is of course shoes. So you'll have a lot of those. Ayun, medyo makikita nyo guys nasa likod, no? Meron tayong mga iba pang Jordan 1 dyan na we're gonna share to you, and I'm gonna at least explain what are the thinking process. Ano yung bakit ko siya binili, bakit ko feel it matches your personality, or even why this is, I think, this is a good buy as for Jordan 1s. And then, syempre, upcoming din, we're also gonna talk about some toys. Ayun, nasa likod. If you will check, nasa likod yung ibang toy collection ko. We'll also try to discuss those upcoming videos. But if you also wanted to know or wanted to want me to do any other videos, let me know at the comment section down below. So I'll definitely read those and try to reply, no? Even medyo busy, but yeah. So actually, yun, this is my first YouTube video. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And see you in the next video.